Here is the 2017 Toyota Sienna van. The lady that sold us this vehicle, her husband is disabled, and she had a real hard time with the wheelchair. So I'm going to show you a part on the car. I'm not trying to talk you out of it, but just, you know, this is what we do. We point out any imperfections because we're not dealing with a brand new car. But when I was talking about pricing, we have ordered, and I'll show you this. We have ordered a bumper because this lady struggled with the wheelchair when she, you know, taking it in and out, it was just too heavy for her. So this is all marked up back here. I mean, obviously, I guess my point is if you're willing to take it that way, then we don't put the bumper on, then I can discount the vehicle. But if not, we can just let me know what you think after I show you the video. But I am walking around it. I'll do one more walk, and then I'll point out any little, you know, there's a little dings in the front. I have a guy that can spray those little dings out. He was supposed to come in this week, but all of them got COVID, so he did not show up. That's another thing too, instead of replacing the bumper, that same guy could try to putty this and spray it. And that we could include with, you know, discounting the vehicle. If we just didn't, you know, replace the bumper. But here is the interior. I mean, they only drove, you know, 23,000 miles. So this vehicle's in great condition. Obviously, except for the bumper issue. She was quite embarrassed that that's happened, but she couldn't help it. But as you can see, the interior is just spotless. I mean, they really has lots of leg room. These are actually pushed all the way back. But let me crank the vehicle for you. So that's it's got a great backup camera. There's the power sunroof. And it does also have navigation. It does have blind spot monitoring also. Great stereo system. All right. It does have heated seats. Push start. But on the interior, there's nothing, you know, the windshield looks great, everything like that. Everything's functioning. It's beeping because I have the door open, letting you know you need to shut the door. Power liftgate works. And there's the jump seat. When I looked up on Car Gurus, we are like number 10 in the 200 mile range, if you were to look. So besides that back bumper, this vehicle is in really good condition. Just let me know what your wife thinks and then we'll go from there. I hope you have a wonderful day. Thank you. And again, my name's Heather from Next Owner. Bye-bye.